What's up, guys? Reactor Jess here, and happy Halloween, you guys. Do you like my costume? I just got it yesterday from Value Village. I decided there was a huge amount of costumes over there, man. Like, but this is, to be honest, out of all the other ones, this is the only one I would dress up in, because basically all I seen over there was fairies, superheroes, and when it comes to things like that, I'm good. But this is the only thing I would dress up in, as a prisoner, because I've been a really, really naughty boy. I'm just kidding. Anyways, this is my Halloween special. I heard a few of you say in the comments saying that they'd like to see more Happy Tree Friends reactions from me. So I decided, for my Halloween special, to react to a 20-minute Happy Tree Friends episode. I was scrolling through Mono Media's channel and I came across this one. This one looked interesting. It's called Happy Tree Friends, 9 Lives. And what better thing to watch for a Halloween special than 20 minutes of Happy Tree Friends? I have no freaking clue. So, before wasting any more time, let's go ahead and watch this. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Starting Happy Tree Friends, 9 Lives. Starring Sniffles, featuring Giggles, Flaky, the Mole. I didn't get to read it all, but oh, good. This video is gonna be all about Sniffles. He's my favorite. Actually, I think there is flowers like that actually do exist. Oh. They actually do snap. Oh, oh my goodness, is that... Isn't that from... Oh, this is like from Indiana Jones. Oh, that is one. Oh. How would he make it out? I knew this was like a that part was like a parody of that part in Indiana Jones. Oh, what's gonna go wrong now? Okay. Damn, that would suck. I was hoping Lumpy would be in this episode. So he has to return that thing or something? You shouldn't have taken that thing there, Sniffles. Oh, this does not look good. Why was Lumpy upside down? Phew. What happened to his arms?
Oh.
Don't step there. What is this episode about? It seems like these Happy Tree Friends are like parodies of like movie scenes. I know the last episode was like a parody of Indiana Jones. Sideways. What are you laughing about, buddy? Oh, okay. That's what happened. What is this? Oh, damn. Ooh. Damn, I could just imagine that. Not the crotch would be the worst area for that. That's messed up, man. What? Okay. this episode's so weird. It's like a house of doom or death or something. The house of death. The house of death. Looks like he made it out. No, no. Oh. I kind of... That was freaked up. I wonder if that was a parody of... I'll talk about it after. That's the perfect breakfast.
Morning.
Okay. What was that mold? Was that moldy bread? Really, a Band-Aid? I guess this episode's all about Lumpy.
Oh. Huh?
No, there's a train coming. There's a train coming. Ooh, man, I was not expecting that. Wow, that crow is one hell of a dodger. in there now. Damn, that would suck. Okay. At a carnival now. Lumpy get hit. Oh, that's just messed up, man. It's like the end of the world happened. One last one, yes. Yes, come on. He's the last one to get hit. The other one. Blow up his head. Damn. I was hoping he would be the last one to die. Because he's so dumb. Oh, that was good. That was great. Wow, that was pretty messed up. The first episode seemed to be like a parody of Indiana Jones at the beginning scene. I'm not too sure about the other ones, but I can't really remember. But oh yeah, I think the other one was a parody of Monster House. It sure looked like it to me. I haven't seen Monster House in a long time, but that's sure what it looked like to me. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was pretty messed up. And oh yes, happy Halloween and yeah, have a safe Halloween and all right, take care.